We found the water. This is the rocky part of the beach here. It's much smoother up where we first came in. This is what it's like here though. Fascinated by the fact that this is where my grandmother was when she was a little girl. She's 98 today. And they moved here when she was 6 and bought the island. Wow, a lot of trees in there. I sure wish they could talk. Then they could tell me stories like my grandmother told me about picking raspberries.